like and subscribe right now, or you're going to have bad luck for the rest of the week.
God. While we humans are now the dominant species on the planet, Mother Nature likes to remind us of who really is in charge by giving a new, dangerous animal species every other day. Usually, when you think of dangerous animals, your brain is likely flooded with images of the proverbial lions, tigers, and bears. However, there are much smaller creatures that pose a similar or sometimes greater threat to humans. In this video, we will be looking at 10 of the most dangerous tiny animals. The tiny monster at number 1 packs enough poison to kill 26 humans in minutes, so stay tuned for that. Let's begin. Number 10, Glaucus Atlanticus. Do you know what sounds even less likely to be adorable than a fish? A slug. We're sure you remember the scene in Harry Potter in the Chamber of Secrets when Ron vomited out slugs. That even makes it more disgusting though. But this tiny beauty is here to change your thoughts about slugs. This one seems to belong to a later generation of Pokemon, seemingly too bright, colorful, and whimsical to exist outside of an anime. The good news, however, is that they are totally real. But before you get your hopes up, let us tell you that handling this pocket-sized 1.2 inch or 3 centimeter fantasy creature is extremely dangerous. Concealed in their long tentacle-like appendages are venomous nematocysts, also called stinging cells, which they acquire naturally via their diet. They can even deliver a concentrated sting that is sure to hurt, but in rare cases can often prove fatal. Of their two nicknames, the Blue Angel and the Blue Dragon, the later one seems more appropriate. Better stay away. Number 9, the Indian Red Scorpion. This is the deadliest species of scorpions in the world. The nocturnal predator is native to India and is rarely found outside of eastern Nepal, eastern Pakistan, and Sri Lanka. Indian red scorpions lie in wait for their prey, grab the passing victim with their pincers, and then sting with their tail before feasting on their dying meal. The venom liquefies the prey's insides, which can be digested by the scorpion. The remaining body parts are cast aside. Insects and other small invertebrates are the typical food source for these scorpions. Some small vertebrates, such as lizards, can also become their prey. These scorpions measure 3 inches or 7.5 centimeters in size, but pose a particularly high threat in their native lands due to their tendency to live around humans. Since immediate health care might not always be available in remote Indian villages, death isn't uncommon after a sting. The deadly neurotoxin R-tamapin works quickly to block potassium channels in the body, causing rhythmic fluctuations in body and death in less than 72 hours if left untreated. Children are the main targets for their tendency to run outside barefoot. Number 8, the puffer fish. Outside of a Disney Pixar movie, fish aren't typically described as cute or irresistibly cuddly, but you look at the face of this one. Anyone who says they don't want to cuddle with this adorable little bubble of joy is either lying or is a cyborg who is also lying. Sadly, a puffer fish snuggle fest is more than ill-advised, as it is quite possibly a death sentence. Not only are most species of pufferfish toxic, but many of them are also counted as the most poisonous creatures on the planet. They contain tetrodotoxin, which is a highly deadly neurotoxin. A small dose of this toxin can prove fatal, and there is no known antidote as well. Pufferfish have the distinct ability to inflate their bodies, which in some species are covered with sharp poisonous spines. This fish is usually small, measuring 1 inch or 2.5 centimeters, but bigger ones are also pretty common. It is better to keep them only in the aquarium, and don't even think of handling them. This cuddling can cost you your life. Number 7, the box jellyfish. They may look innocent enough, but the box jellyfish happens to be one of the ocean's deadliest animals. The most dangerous member of this class of jellyfish are usually confined to the Indo-Pacific oceans, but other less dangerous members can also be found throughout the Atlantic and Pacific oceans. Stings from these little cnidarians are extremely painful to humans and can be fatal if left untreated. Even less venomous species can still be potentially fatal to children. They are 8 inches or 20 centimeters in size. Each of their tentacles is packed with a harpoon-shaped microscopic injector, specifically adapted to inject venom into their prey on contact. Box jellyfish venom causes their prey cells to become porous, causing potassium leakage, and eventually causes hyperkalemia. This can lead to heart failure, and death can ensue as quickly as 2 to 5 minutes after exposure. Number 6. Bullet ant. Up next, we have the most dangerous ant in the world. The bullet ant is one of the bugs you definitely need to avoid. This small insect is capable of bites that can trigger an extreme level of pain in the area bitten. Even though it's just 1.5 inches or 3.8 centimeters long, the sting from a bullet ant is perhaps the most painful insect sting ever known to humans. The venom-filled sting from a bullet ant would feel like being shot. That's why this deadly ant is named bullet ant. They are found in the lowland rainforests of Nicaragua, Bolivia, and Paraguay. They mainly inhabit the bases of trees. Bullet ants are also among the largest ants in the world. Their sting is almost 30 times more painful than a honeybee sting, and they use such intensely painful stings solely for their defense. When threatened, no matter whether it's a large animal or a human, bullet ants will sting repeatedly. Their venom causes intense pain, burning, and swelling. Typically, the pain of a bullet ant sting will last for 24 hours. Number 5. Poison dart frog. Not all frogs are cute, but poison dart frogs, also known as arrow frogs, with their small size and bright colors, are admittedly pretty endearing. Unfortunately, those pretty colors, which make you so desperate to want to pick one up, are intended to be a warning to stay away. Poison dart frogs are as small as 0.6 inches or 1.5 centimeters, but are also extremely deadly as a result of their diet, which consists of ants and termites. Specific to the rainforest habitat, their bodies collect and store toxins, which are then secreted from their skin. The name poison dart frog comes from the historical use of their skin secretions by indigenous tribes who would dip their darts and arrows in the toxin for a deadly effect. Thankfully, when kept in captivity and given a simplified diet, their toxicity diminishes, making handling possible. So that's good news for you if you really want to pick a poison dart frog up and play with it. Its deadliness can be managed with proper care. Number 4. Cone snail. A snail is likely not high on most people's list of dangerous animals. However, this little guy has made it to the list of most dangerous creatures on the planet. Cone snails are only 3 to 5 inches, 10 to 15 centimeters long, and look quite innocent, but a single drop of their venom is said to be enough to kill 20 humans. If you are an enthusiastic shell collector, we recommend you handle these fellows with care. Cone snails don't aggressively chase their prey, but rather harpoon it with hollow teeth and inject lethal venom through. Cone snails can be met in the deep reef waters all the way from the Indian and Pacific Oceans to the Caribbean and Red Seas, and also along the coasts of Florida. But the ones lurking in the Indo-Pacific region tend to have more harmful toxins than others. We recommend not to try your luck anywhere with these creatures, though. The nickname for cigarette snail derives from the fact that after a sting, you'd have just enough time to smoke a cigarette before you die. Number 3. Fleas. Fleas are just like people whose opinions differ from yours. In other words, they're small, wingless, blood-sucking insects. Along with casting those hundreds of dollars per year at the pet store, the flea is historically one of the world's most dangerous insects. Even though it's just an eighth of an inch or 3 centimeters, they can infect you with the plague. In 14th century Europe, the Black Plague killed about 25 million people. The plague started with rats, but was transferred to fleas, and that's how so many people died. Thankfully, the modern plague is easily treatable with antibiotics, with virtually all new cases found in sub-Saharan Africa. Aside from the plague, fleas are also known to transmit less serious conditions to humans, like tapeworms and cat scratch fever. The best way to stay away from them is by staying clean and vacuuming your carpets. Keeping a check on your pets if they are itching themselves is very important. Number 2. Black Widow Spider. Next, we have the most dangerous spider found anywhere in the world. The Black Widow is responsible for more than 2,500 visits to poison control centers every year in the US. The body of the female is about 1 inch or 2.5 centimeters long. The male spider is rarely seen because it's often killed and eaten by the female after mating. That's why this species is aptly named. In addition addition to the hourglass design, the male often has pairs of red and white stripes on the sides of the abdomen. Black widow's bite, which may feel like a pinprick on the skin, often produces severe muscle pain and cramping, nausea, and mild paralysis of the diaphragm, which makes breathing difficult. Most victims recover without serious complications, though, but it can get worse for children if not treated within 24 hours. No deaths have been attributed to bites by widow spiders in the United States. Number 1. Blue-ringed octopus. This small, colorful octopus can really throw a wrench into your beach trip. Although it only measures 4 to 6 inches, the blue-ringed octopus is among the most venomous creatures found in the Earth's oceans. Its range includes the eastern Indian Ocean and as far north as Japan in the western Pacific Ocean. At first glance, the blue-ringed octopus seems completely harmless. It's vibrantly colored, smaller than a candy bar, and doesn't look like it could hurt a fly. But in reality, according to ocean scientists, this 3-inch, 8-centimeter-long sea creature has venom 1,000 times more powerful than cyanide. And at any given time, it's carrying enough to kill 26 humans in just minutes. Yes, you heard that right. The venom will paralyze you until you stop breathing. So if you see one of these, stay far, far away. Obviously, if you spot it. Which one of these animals have you seen in real life? Let us know in the comments. And if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel.